Hello everyone, my name is Teriprasim and welcome back to XCOM 2. Last episode we went to capture a VIP or Advent VIP, and as you can see that mission didn't go exactly as planned. We lost Leeuwenhoe for that. And he made sure we got out by using grenades and taking out that reinforcement group mostly down to last few hit points. Too bad that the stun lancer from that group was too accurate and critted him after his attack, so it wasn't completely successful, but at least it made sure that everyone else got out alive. Anyway, let's see what we can do next. We should be getting that research done. Also, can we now build those new guns for us? We can only make one of them, and I think I prefer snipers or sharpshooters for now, so going to make new weapon for them. And as soon as I get those supplies from that supply drop, I'll be making this mag cannon too.
I wish we had a simulator for Bradford to practice on. If he crashes this ship, I might just hand him over to Advent myself.
Well, Shen, that's not... I can kind of see why, but still not good idea. Anyway, let's get those supplies now, before we do anything else. Yes, I know, I was heading to get that. And mass grave. Maybe later.
Avenger plotting new course.
We still need that intel catch from here too.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
Good. Let's see what kind of research you got for us. New facility, Shadow Chamber. And let's continue. Shadow Chamber. This facility will allow Dr. Taikan and Chief Shen to conduct highly specialized project to decrypt the alien's most valuable secrets. Okay. So, what should we research next? I've been putting this quite far, I've been postponing this, that's the correct word. Psionics, we could really use this, or get this research done.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology.
It will take some time, but we could use those.
Added.
Yes, we will build that soon.
Having developed
enough.
A greater understanding of the aliens' encryption methods, we can now construct a facility designed specifically to analyze any materials we recover related to their Avatar project. I would suggest we begin immediately, Commander.
Doesn't sound too bad idea, actually. But we need more power. So as soon as we get these power coils done and can get it get that next power relay build, we can do anything with that until it's completed.
I
Could we actually get any new tactics here? This is... Yeah, I could have used this one at the last mission. Let's just get it. We can still afford to build that Mac gun too. So let's get that out of the way too. Mac cannon, not Mac gun. Now everyone should have new weapons, right? Yes, looks like you got your. And then, yes. This looks kind of odd to me, but we'll have to do. How many actually we have available? Only 6, just barely. And that's including one rookie. Not liking the looks of this at the moment. And 3 of those are sharpshooters and no specialist or grenadiers. Yeah, we are going to need to recruit more soldiers soon. Let's get this supply drop done. Good. And then... do we need intel? 144. We could use it. And we also need to build that relay tower. There's just too many things to do. Let's check Resistance HQ. Most likely these are too expensive. Yeah. Too expensive for now. What about the black market?
Market is open.
Can we sell anything that would give us enough money? Doesn't really look like it. Oh, right, I need to give this to someone. But can we buy anything here? We could get one more engineer, but... And... I don't think rushing these autopsies is useful for us. So, not going to get these. But... those supplies, they're not too expensive, and I think we could get them. Not sure if I need engineer or... Actually, we might need one. Because we are starting to get those facilities, enough of them that need staffing. But then we're definitely going to need those intel from that. Yeah, let's get that. And we're going to go and put you straight to work. We're going to need that power relay built as soon as possible. Only 10 days now. And what else? What else? What else?
Hello, Commander.
I'm forgetful this time. Really forgetful. Can I put anything coming here? Maybe another exosuit. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. At least to me, it sounds.
I'll send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
And going to equip that exosuit on next outing we go. And what else? What else? Did we have any extra cores? No, we don't. So, let's get that intel now.
Avenger plotting new course.
Battlefield medicine is done. Nanomedkit. The nanomedkit represents a substantial upgrade over our standard medkit, increasing the health restored to injured soldiers. Good. Now back to scanning. And training is complete. Good. Let's get the next soldier trained. What classes we actually have at the moment? 4, 3. Only 3 sharpshooters. So I guess next we are going to make Fleming as sharpshooter. But on the other hand, I kind of want him to be a specialist too. So let's see if I can actually recruit anyone else. Let's get Max Planck and Niels Bohr to us. And while we at it, let's get Paul Dirac too. And Satyendra Bose too. We can use him. And let's get Heron of Alexandria too. And put one of them to become a sharpshooter. Let's get Heron a sharpshooter. Now we shouldn't run out of soldiers soon, even if most of them are wounded. Let's get that intel. Apparently we won't be getting that intel just yet. Oh no. We could use that scientist, but we can't let this one to get completed. We really need that scientist, but we don't want any blips on the Avatar project at all. So, Operation Heavy Gears.
Setting course for Brazil.
And who should we give that exosuit? And who should we actually bring along? I'll be cutting this for now while I'll equip our squad. I'll be back in a moment. So here's our squad this time. We got Da Vinci as one of our snipers. Then we got two grenadiers, Alexander Bell and Darwin. Then we're bringing Kelly. And then we have two combat hackers this time, because all of my healer specialists are wounded, so kind of have to do with these two. And I gave Darwin that exosuit. Let's hope he will be able to put it in good use. Also, could I actually get Bell another... No, I can't get him extra special grenade. So, two grenadiers and two specialists on this mission. Time to head out. Also, you might have noticed I gave a bit more personality for Kelly, because she has definitely done his or her part on this fight, so I think she deserved that. I say also too many times.
We've traced the location of an Advent data ball through their network to a facility situated in this region. As far as we can tell, it's storing data critical to the aliens' latest operation. We're moving in to seize control of the assets, but security forces in the area won't make it easy on us. Eliminate all targets and capture whatever you can.
Like I was about to say before, I was interrupted by Bradford and my own inability of speaking. I also gave Darwin a little bit of extra in form of armor pattern. So, Operation Heavy Gear starting now.
Menace 1-5, we've got a bead on the Advent Data Vault near your position. Be advised, self-detonating charges are in place at the target. Move to disarm and extract the package before its contents are destroyed.
That's quite far away. So better just start heading out. Let's get Kelly first to move and scout ahead. Well, we got a turret straight away. So going to go... We could either go through right or left of it. I think I'll move half to left and half to right.
Heading to that location. Got eyes on a hostile squad.
Or maybe just go through left because of that. Let's move Tesla first and see if we can hack that turret. Apparently no, can't hack that. So Archimedes is the one who I'm going to use for that then. But let's move Tesla behind that tree.
Affirmative. Moving out.
And I can't get Archimedes close enough. On one turn, I mean.
Okay.
Let's see if I can hack. No, can't even see that turret from here. So just go and cover there. Is there any high position for you to use? That church, apparently, but anywhere else, not really. So you can just dash over there. Then, time to move Bella up. Take cover behind those trash bags. And then Darwin. Go with the rest of the squad there. So, could you hack it now? Doesn't look like it. That's kind of odd. Well, let's start with Kelly again. I want to move her over there. Or straight up there, rather. So, first go over that.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Check if there's any enemies nearby. And now you can't make it over there for some reason. Oh well. Full cover is always better. Now, where do I move Archimedes? Behind this car. Ooh! Don't scare me like that. Then Da Vinci can dash all the way over this corner, I think. Yes. Then Tesla. Can I get you? Well, stick with the Archimedes.
Running.
Oh, it didn't warn about that. Well, this is just great. Am I wrong here, or did it actually warn about us that, or did it not? I don't think it did. But looks like I have to face one of acid grenades on that Can I... It's only a one rocket launcher. Yeah, I'm going to have to move him behind there, half cover, and use the then acid grenade to take out that little bit of that armor.
Here, catch!
I still have one more grenade left to use later on, but... Let's get Bella on full cover there.
Moving to designated position.
And have him shoot at that turret. It should go down this turn. Yes. Well,
eliminated.
We don't have to worry about that turret anymore. But that definitely wasn't what I wanted to do this. Or how I wanted to do this. Oh dear, two groups. Not good. Looks like we're not triggering that. It's good thing to see that group thanks to Kelly. Let's see, how do we deal with this? I need to get Darwin closer, but not into flanking position. I might have to use this again, but have to move a bit closer.
I guess that will be okay.
Over there, and then you lost sight of that other guy, but this should hit both of them.
Get ready for a surprise!
That hopefully will take care of that trooper completely next turn. Can you hit it? I might have to take this shot instead of moving Da Vinci on. That wasn't good. So, Archimedes. Yeah, I'm going to move him closer. He should be able to take care of that mech with combat protocol. But you can't see that mech, even if it's closer to that trooper. Oh well. Shoot that trooper then.
Well, how about that?
Well, how about Bell? Can you hit that mech? Moving him here would be quite risky. But just take that shot from there. 71% chance. That was enough.
Got him! My ammo's running low!
Let's move Kelly closer. Maybe all the way over here. First one open. And then yeah, I think I rather take that full cover there.
I'm going.
Oh.
They're onto me. Objective sighted.
Well, that's not good. That's definitely not good.
Positive confirmation of the target package. Move to acquire.
I'm making huge mistakes this mission. Kelly is completely exposed now. Can I get that sectoid with Tesla? Yes, I can, but it's small chance to crit. Should I take this or rather give Kelly defense boost? I think I rather take this shot and hope for crit. And it was complete miss. I should have given him or her that defense boost. Don't die. Luckily that missed. Kelly is still flanked. I'm okay with that. That kind of saved Kelly. Oh dear.
Can't think.
Let's see what we can do here. I think this is good place to use Darwin's rocket launcher. I can't get them both. That's not what I wanted. But I can get them with this incendiary grenade.
Throwing grenade.
Wasn't enough to break that mind control though. But if I move Tesla here, I can use his combat protocol on Sectoid and guarantee it killing him.
Evidence located.
Like that. That frees up Kelly. Next, moving Archimedes. And use combat protocol on him too. You can see that Codex and Bell is too far away. So I'll dash with Bell and put up a kill zone with Da Vinci.
Blocco confermato.
And I need to move Kelly to safety now. Especially from that fire. I could go and slash with Kelly. But that wouldn't kill that Codex. And it would put her in more danger. It's behind that truck. So
I can handle that.
Moving her bit back, 40% chance to hit. I think I'll just throw this grenade there and remove that cover. Yes, go near fire. And Well, got the three guys losing their ammo, and Da Vinci taking his sword. Great one.
Piaciuto.
Now we need to move everyone closer and out of this storm.
What's over there?
Going to use this rocket launcher to remove that cover from that codex.
Boom!
And kill it at same time. Now moving everyone else out of that. And Archimedes, you can hack that chest.
Bypassing security.
I'll go with safe option and try to get that satellite data. We can scan much faster, and I'd rather have that than just not get a little bit of extra income. Not going to get that.
I'm in.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. The charges are inactive and the package is secure. Eliminate any remaining hostiles near the AO.
And looks like there's another codex inside. I kind of want to rush over there and get that loot, but I rather play it safely because as you can see, there's definitely something inside there. But let's get Da Vinci up here.
Bene.
And we need to move Bell up.
Position confirmed.
And reload with him. Only one that got caught on that codex attack getting reload.
Back in.
Yeah, going to play it safely, Tesla. Just on Overwatch. And then Kelly. I think I can go and get that with Kelly.
Seems
and then move her on better cover. Elerium core.
I've got it.
Well, that was random. And you move on that corner. There's that group. Well, that was the odd choice of the move.
It's still moving.
Seal the bearer there. Going to move Archimedes on cover. That would be so perfect, but I don't have any ammunition. Can you reach it? No, you can't reach with flashbang. So just reload.
Ready to go.
Darwin is kind of having same problem, no ammo at all. But now you can actually go there. Going to move him on full cover. And you can't see anything from there. Tesla, go over there. And try to get that wiper out. Small chance to crit. Let's hope it's enough. Well, it even missed completely.
Weapons burning ammo fast.
I kind of need to reload, but it's also Kono Overwatch. Then Bell, just move closer. And can you reach them with flashbang? No, you can't. So just Overwatch. Then Kelly. You kind of need to take care of that shield breaker, bearer, or what? Yeah. That shield guy, but you, that's not you can't get it this turn. And you're kind of open where you currently are. So move there and see if you can hit them with better chances. ...71% chance. Take it. Not enough, thanks to that armor.
Deflection.
Oh dear. Crit. And you missed. That's not good. But you're now only in half cover. Well, they survived that. I need to take care of that shield bearer there. I need to reload and it's too far away now. So just pistol overwatch and then that's actually a good place to school to that skull mine.
This thing didn't work.
And it missed. Well, you got a really good place to hit that. And I need to take out that shield guy because It will remove everyone else's shield.
X-ray neutralized. Guns dry.
And now we can move rest of the squad up and hopefully get that snake out. Darwin is in bad position. There I can't really get a good place, but that should be enough still. Well, enough to free up the Kelly. And I can't get Archimedes close enough, but I might not need to. Yeah, that's good enough. Definitely good enough. And that should free up Kelly completely to try and attack that trooper. No, don't reach at all from there. And Kelly is only one left with moves. And this might be risky if I can't get that trooper with this one completely. But I rather take this flanking shot. 100% chance. And it might even kill it completely if it crits. And probably one hit point left.
Wear off the armor.
Yeah. Oh! Well, Kelly survived that at least. Darwin, can you get close enough? Doesn't look like it. How about Archimedes?
No problem, boss.
No, not enough. Tesla can... yeah, combat protocol is enough for this.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Good work. Good work, everyone. No new records, but otherwise good clean. Well, not very clean operation, but exposed myself a little bit too much. Especially at the start. And got a few promotions too. Which is nice. Welcome home. Both of my specialists got promoted. Yeah, I'm sticking with the combat hacker route, that threat assessment could be really useful with that aid protocol. I can move someone with the dashing, and he would still get the overwatch. And Tesla. I'll be honest, I haven't really used the scanning protocol on Archimedes that much, and I'm really thinking I should take a field medic with Tesla. At least that would be more useful than what the scanning protocol has been so far. So going with the field medic with Tesla. And one core, one expanded magazine and one scope. And plenty of corpses.
Hello, Commander.
And Tesla got reduced will. Same for Archimedes. And got new engineer.
Commander, as we rapidly develop and deploy advanced new technologies, any recruits you encounter with a proclivity towards the sciences would
yes,
be
I know.
Use to me.
Yes, I know. I would rather have taken that scientist, but we don't want any progress or any extra progress on that avatar project. But anyway, thanks everyone for watching. I will see you on next episode. Goodbye!